mountain weather is unpredictable. This means we need to be ready for anything that Mother Nature throws at us. So let's chat about clothing. The first layer I wear is a wicking layer, and its purpose is to keep you warm and dry. The next layer is your insulation. Stick with synthetic fibers. This layer will trap warm air within its structure and keeps you comfortable. Another single piece that is worth its weight in gold is a warm overlayer. In summertime, that may be a super light down-filled pullover. In winter, a full coverage synthetic parka may be more suitable. The outermost layer is your weather protection. The way I look at it, I'm wearing Gore-Tex when it's really miserable. So the last thing I want is extra holes or zippers in the garments that will allow the bad weather to get in.